What's up guys, welcome back to our next epic vlog with your boy Jay Gubla here. Today's video is part 4 of the bike build. We're going to continue with the bike build, and today's video we finally painting the bike. You understand, we had a lot going on, new frame, all kind of thing, but yeah, today's the day we finally painting it down. All the parts of the bike sand down and ready to paint, so yeah, even the rims, so everything just ready to paint. And that is all, so yeah, we're going to get into the video. I told you, so this is the frame here. As all you can see, the fork and the frame sand down, like I said, the rims too. And we're gonna start to paint the more rope here. This kind of thing I make it with some wire. Hold on, pull it across right here. This thing I make it wire to hang the frame on. Hopefully it hang and don't fall, and hopefully the rope will fall too, because I got my summer paint and I'll get real mad. You understand, we have two lace here. We have a lace here that I cut in two to hang up the fork, to paint the fork. But first of all, we starting off easy. We're going to go with the frame first. So for the fork, I rest the fork over there, and the strings over there. But we're going to go ahead with the frame. I'm going to paint in this bag here. That way you see the bag. Yeah, take all the paint from me there, dog. Take all the paint and them from me there. Yeah, so take out the two orange, and I think the black on this side. Yeah, and I can close back that bag, and we go rest it right there. So, yeah, dog. So now we gonna hang up the frame all there. So, yeah, you go record man hanging up the frame there, dog.
Yeah, let's so. And hang up the frame. Hold on.
Straighten it away.
Yeah. Yeah, there. So we had the frame hung up there.
You find that too short, boy?
It hanging down,
okay.
But I don't think.
Go down in the gym, I made it.
I don't think we go paint it. Yeah. So I'm going to get the paint and I'm going to start when I feel comfortable, yeah. Well, let's start the paint here. Yeah. Orange. Let's have the paint light. We just keep recording though. Come there.
Jesus Christ! Oh my God!
You all here? Yes, all here. What you frame that dog? Orange coming in here. Orange coming in here, dog. Watch it now. But it's rough and real dust and rust fall in the paint and get stick up in the paint. So I'm just trying to be calm. And Tyrell flies here too, come and bread a rabbit. But yeah, and we still need to come in with the second coat and thing, eh? So I still had to get paint for that. And we still had to paint the fork with the next kind of paint, but we still going to have to buy more paint. You understand?
But yeah, all the frame looking real good though.
And it's no way to done finish yet. Still had to come in with the second coat, like I said. And on top still had to paint, but I'm leaving all that because, yeah, it could get scraped. So you just had to be smart now, boy. You understand? Oh, dog. How the frame looking, dog?
Yeah, dog.
That is it. Now we had to come in with the fork. And I can see one can of paint down here. We go put that in the bin right here. So we go put that in the. We go chuck in the bin right there. And we start coming with our next orange right there to paint up the fork. The fork right there. So yeah, you don't even know where you're doing, boy. But yeah, we start coming. I'll catch all there. Yeah.
Jesus Christ! Yes!
Yo, let's swap and get ready to paint the fork. And get ready to paint the fork fall, yeah? Or some wire there. Cut two wire there. I'll catch all there when I'm setting up the fork.
Alright, all there, swag one. Paint the fork right now. Well, like I could say I set it up with wire this time, better and stronger, because we get wire, you understand? So the strings, I'll keep it there for next time. And now yeah, we gonna start up on the fork. So let me get
time for the
fork. Hey, you wrong pin, boy.
Very correct pin, boy. It going in the same color.
I don't know if I'm black, boy.
It going in this. You recording?
Yeah.
It going in this, boy. And your fork purple. Right. In this color. Yo, there. Thank you.
Yeah, so the fork done. Finished painting the fork a little while now. I was just cleaning my turtle game, a little leaf, but yeah. Yeah, the fork done, looking real fresh, as all I could see. Yeah, I still have a little bit from the fork paint, a little bit, so I go use that for the second coat, and I'll buy the next one in this to finish up the frame, you understand? So yeah, and then the black, the rims and them going in black, so I rim each, paint each. Yeah, hopefully we do that again on the next block. I fed up spend money on bike, to be honest. Anyhow, yeah, so we finish the fork there, all I could see. Yeah, all I could see. Yeah, that is it. I told her, so it's a few days later, and I'm going to get ready to second coat the bike, which means I'm going to paint over the orange paint to make it real shiny and just make the paint good as possible to hide up all the spots and things like that, because anytime you're painting something, you have to second coat it to make it the best of paint job wherever you want it to be, you understand? So yeah, you have to paint it the first time and the second time to make sure that it's good. So yeah, it might not look like it need any paint. The bike might not look like it need any paint, but it need more paint. All that, excuse my voice, I had the cold for the past few days, so I kind of swung kind of way. But anyhow, the bike might not look like it need any paint, but yeah, if all come up right here, so come up a little close, all I could see. I don't know if all I could see because of the lightning, but if all I could see right there, the bike still kind of original, like green color, like how it used to be. It's still kind of green, like how the color of the bike was before this orange. So here we go and second coat it with some more orange paint. Here there's a fresh kind of orange paint, my third kind of orange paint to second coat the bike. I already second coat the fork of the bike, so now it's time to second coat the frame of the bike, you understand? Because it have a lot of missing spots. Well, I can't really see the majority of the bike orange, but yeah, we still have the second coat it. That the best way I could tell all that. So yeah, further ado, I go and get into second coating the bike. I go and get ready to spray it. And I really can't show too much of a video of me spraying it, because it's the same thing like the first time. I just want to like end the video in the right way, showing all that I doing it the best way for me. So yeah, I'm gonna set up the camera a little bit and well, let's go see. Thank you. told her, so I finally done with the bike. This is the best I could do. I'm not buying no more paint. As all I can see, the can of paint finished. Like, yeah, 3 cans of paint. The last can of paint finished. I was not expecting it for it to finish, but boy, oh boy, if it's that what it takes to make this bike good, I satisfy and I'm not buying no more paint. I don't care if it gets scraped, nothing like that. Yeah, that is the day. That is the day for paint. So yeah, the bike looking good. As well, you can see, I'll show it when it dry up and thing. You understand? Or even if I ain't show it when it dry up, you must see it again, obviously. But yeah, I get all the touch-up space. They had real green. You understand? If they didn't have no green, I would have never buy the paint. But they had real green and I really wanted to second coat the bike and I end up really doing that. So yeah, when it dry, hopefully it really look good, because that will really prove that it done. You understand? So yeah, I paint that and yeah, I wasn't expecting for my paint to done. I really wanted it leave back, but yeah, it take up the whole thing. Maybe because it's me, but anyhow. So yeah, I'm gonna wait till it dry and I might catch all it, I might not catch all it, so you can see wherever the vlog leads to. Yeah. That's all you can see. Yo, yeah, so the frame finally dry. I put it back inside all and I just keep all my parts inside. So yeah, frame finally dry. And next video go be like perfectly dry whenever I'll see it again. But yeah, that is it for the, I'll catch y'all in the next one. Yeah. Yeah, your metro, don't trust you, I'm gonna shoot you.